Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and some more Warframe gameplay. So I'm 100% sure that Gara is my favorite defense Warframe right now. So I'm pretty much going to see how long I can survive in a defense. I already did 30 rounds on Earth. So I'm going to step it up a notch and try Jupiter because, she's pretty bomb. Of course, I'm going to be using my Octavia Spectre, but I thought Frost was good. No, Gara got Frost top because she has a solid barrier. Like, you have to break her barrier in order to come in. I'll show you, just in case you're not familiar with Gara. I'm not even familiar with Gara. All I know is that this Warframe is awesome for defense. That's all I know. So,
defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Just start off with my Octavia for my boosts. And then we're just gonna go out here and make some shit happen. Alright, right off the bat. Now this is also infestation. So of course, different defense is going to be different. Well, of course, defense is going to be different for different enemies. But she has a glass barrier, so watch. You see that? You see? Like, they have to break this glass in order to come through here. Whereas with Frost, they could come through his barrier. They would get slowed down, but they could still come through it. So Gara is perfect for defense missions, especially solo defense missions, which I tend to do because I play at awkward times. But, yeah, here we are. Anyway, let's see how long I last. And you might be wondering how I know when her barrier has been broken. Well, you'll hear the glass break. Number one, it'll sound like breaking glass. And then in the bottom right-hand corner, right here, it goes away when I press exit. But in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see the number 12. That's how many panels makes up her ring of glass. So when one of the panels is broken, then the number will decrease. So and a lot of Gara's passive abilities revolve around puncture and slash, which aren't really, you know, perfect for infested. They work better on Grineer and stuff like that, but she also has this passive that allows some of the enemies to have a chance of going blind, doing what is it, radio blind, you know, like Excalibur has. Anyway, so yeah, I lasted 30 rounds on Earth. This map is a little difficult. I kind of wish that her circle was a little smaller, but whatever. Because this does go off right here, you know, and there's like a rope right here that they can come into my circle, but it's whatever. And another thing, I think you can shoot into the circle too. But of course, you know, if you're shooting into the circle, that means something has made it in. So I'm sure like that guy came from that that rope right there, so. And I have already formed her once. I'm not sure what kind of build I'm doing. I don't really go into, you know, my Warframes with a plan. I play with them for a little bit, and then I decide what I want to do, so... I just farmed her once to get, you know, up her defense. Because the way I play her is very, ability heavy, for the most part. Like, I put up this barrier and pretty much just pick off the enemies. And this barrier doesn't break very easily, of course. I'm not sure if that has to do with her ability strength or not. I have to find that out, but it's definitely not breaking, as you can see. Which is awesome. Alright, so 5 rounds down.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
And this might be boring gameplay to some, and I completely understand that, you know, to some people it's boring, but I love it. I mean, Cora is still one of my favorites for defense, for infested defense, because of her Strangle Dome, but dare I say, Gara's better. Anyway, so, my glass just broke somewhere, so... You see, the number went down to 11. I'm not sure where it broke, but I'm sure we'll find out soon. So what you do about that is this. We just set it up again. And everything that's in the radius when I do the... when I conjure the glass shield, the shield is strengthened and lasts longer when there's something, you know, turned to glass within it. So, that's cool too, of course. And as you can see, the number is back up to 12. And then some of these enemies are having radio blind done to them, because that's one of her passive abilities. See? Radio blind. Like, it's pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome. Uh-oh.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. My Warframe is strong. For the Lotus.
From little things, big things grow, dreams. I believe in you all.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
So I would say the only thing that is not sustainable right now for this character is that her shotgun ammo. I don't have any. I don't have any shotgun ammo. So that's the only crappy part. I don't have shotgun ammo. But yeah. It's whatever. Actually, I think I want this a little closer. The only difficult part is that I can't really see her shield. That's the difficult part.
Thank you. and we will counter.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Now, the only reason why this defense is not sustainable is because I don't have any shotgun ammo. That is really the only reason why I wouldn't be able to go longer. Because the ammo just isn't there. And I don't have a converter on my weapon right now because it's not max rank, but it should be after this.
Thank you.
close one.
Alright, so I think we all know that I could go longer. But I have ran out of ammo, and that's just, it's just too much. But I just wanted to prove that Gara is pretty much the goat when it comes to defense. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will check you guys in the next one. Bye!